How to fix Newsmax TV app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app. For that, launch your app store. At the top you'll see the search box, over there type in the app name Newsmax. After app appears, at the right corner of the app you'll find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down. Go ahead and open this option of general. Now open this option iPhone storage. Over here you're gonna find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Newsmax. Once you find it, open it. Now click on a float app. Click on a float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. Once completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. Go ahead and click on the option of delete app. Click on delete app. Once you delete this app from your device, you can close this. Launch your app store. Search for the app Newsmax. Once app appears, install it. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Newsmax TV app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.